3, 2, 1, start. A number of papers in academic journals show that COVID-19 has had a very significant impact on students' mental health, full stop. Some papers say that the reports of high levels of anxiety, depression, and distress have increased by 200 to 300% over the last 2 years, full stop. Some studies also show a differentially greater impact on women compared to men, full stop. New paragraph. I am part of a global forum of education school deans, and each and every one of the deans has said that the demand for counseling and psychological support services in their respective universities has gone through the roof over the last 2 years, full stop. The universities, almost without exception, have had to expand student support services as much as possible, full stop. Most are still unable to cater to the increased demand, full stop. I found a couple of recent studies regarding Pakistani students as well, and they tell the same story, full stop. My experience with students at our university, as well as those from other universities across Pakistan, has been the same, full stop. COVID has, for a variety of reasons, increased pressure on students and has taken and is taking a heavy toll on their mental health, full stop. New paragraph. Some of the pressure can be addressed through psychological support. Other pressures require pharmacological interventions, and now we are seeing some signs of post-trauma disorders as well, full stop. The sources of increased pressure are varied, full stop. Many households have experienced significant negative income and wealth shocks over this period. Many have lost jobs. Many businesses have been closed, or the revenues they generated have been drastically reduced, full stop. Applications for financial assistance, even from students who enrolled as fee-paying students at the start of their program, have increased, full stop. Many students have fallen sick over this period. Many more have seen family members fall ill, full stop. New paragraph. Thousands of families have had to grieve for relatives, family members, and or friends, full stop. People have been more isolated, and social networks for most have been adversely impacted, full stop. Even my 4-year-old daughter keeps asking, when will Corona go away, and when will I party with my friends, full stop. For student groups I have interacted with, the majority have had multiple illnesses in the family, and a significant number have had COVID-related deaths in their social circles, full stop.